let's look at this question. A large solid sphere is melted and molded to form identical right circular solid cones with base radius and height same as the radius of the sphere. So first I have a large sphere. The volume here will be 4/3 pi r³. Then some cones are made. Here this is r and the height is also r. The volume here will be 1/3 pi r³. Okay. So we don't know how many such small cones have been made, but looking at these expressions, you can see 4/3 pi r³ is equal to n into 1/3 pi r³. You can see that four such cones have been made. One of these cones is melted and molded to form a smaller solid sphere. Okay. So 1/4 of this 1/3 pi r³ is equal to a smaller sphere, which would have only 4/3 pi r. Let's name the radius there as capital R. Okay. 3 and 3 cancelled. Pi and pi cancelled. So I can write it as r³ is equal to capital R³/4. Okay, we can work with this. The ratio of surface area of the smaller to the larger sphere is, this is r, so r will be cube root of, let me do it this way, r would be equal to r/2^2/3. So the surface area here would be 4 pi r² / 2^4/3. Whole thing divided by 4 pi r². Okay, so this r² 1, 4 pi 1. 1/2^4/3 should be the final ratio, which is option D.